this devotional topic is Take Courage. I'm going to start by reading John 16:33 in the AMPC version. Jesus says, "I have told you these things so that in me you may have perfect peace and confidence. In this world you have tribulation and trials and distress and frustration, but be of good cheer. Take courage, be confident, certain, undaunted. For I have overcome the world. I have deprived it of power to harm you and have conquered it for you." So first, what stands out to me is that Jesus does not deny that there are trials and frustrations in this world. So this is very applicable to what's going on in the world right now, and maybe for some of us in our personal situations. However, he calls us to take courage. So what does this mean? My initial definition that I think of is someone who speaks boldly or appears to be really confident and doesn't shy away from things that might scare them. And all of this is true and part of it. Looking at a Google definition, a couple of them said it is having strength in the face of pain or the ability to do something that frightens us. But even beyond this and just expanding on these definitions, in the verse I noticed that Jesus groups peace and confidence together, which got me thinking that this is because it takes courage to also do things like choosing to rest in his presence or going after peace, or even spreading our joy during these negative times. So these things are all forms of courage, because it can be frightening to stand out when everyone around you is negative, or you feel like you might offend someone. So it takes courage to be who you are in Jesus and just have that peace and joy. Now, where does this motivation come from? How do we do this? How do we choose courage? Well, he says right here in the verse, "Remember, I already conquered the world." So what we need to do is stand on that, meditate on that, and let that be our fuel to choose courage. So while the world may contain trouble, he is above that, and he holds the whole world in his hands right now. So my challenge to you today is to be intentional to have courage with every person that you interact with. So this involves smiling, spreading joy, finding ways to do that, and finding ways to speak life over each person's individual situation, especially when they come to you having these fears and going through very real situations. Be intentional in what you say to them, and just be a light, spread joy, and just be rooted in peace during this time. Bye. And the church saying, come on! Jesus loving you.